1977, I don't know what you were doing, but I was driving in my 77 Camaro. I'm driving down the road. August the 16th, 1977, I turned the radio on, and this DJ goes, "It's official, Elvis has passed away." So before I got to Rivergate, I had this written. I didn't know it, but I was writing my life. Audience, and somebody might come up to me and say,